Jerry is number 36. Ryan is number 14. Hey, check. Gets the wind lights. So Jerry goes red, Ryan gets the wind lights. Ryan on to round two. This is gonna be a good one. So we got Ryan in the right lane going up against Clay Cole in the left lane. Matchup right here. Ryan is actually number 11 going up against Clay Cole, who is number 22. And how to get out of it. So Ryan goes to the next round and Clay saves the car and everybody goes home safe. Last week, and here we are today again. He's in the semi-finals. His car is crazily fast. And Ryan, I believe this should be the first time he gets to the semi-finals this season. I know he wants this. That car most definitely can make it and do it. Alright, final is gonna be Ryan versus Jim Howe. So, Nate makes a move towards the wall and had to get out of it.
If he didn't hit it, he was damn close.
So he was close to hitting it and had to get out of it. And I believe first time they meet each other this is. Maple Grove.